After another century of waiting, the elder Simeon, the long-lived, cries out to the Lord in agony.